something or something on my live stream stuff. Now, as well as my creative skin, I use the other two parts. But I just the Iron Man emote got enabled today, and I got to level 102 days ago, and I couldn't get the emote because it was disabled. It's been enabled again, so I'm gonna use two setups. So I will be Iron Man, but I'm actually sick. Alright. So let's go into the island and carry on. Now first of all, I'm going to change the name of this place. I mean, it's Viking Village, but it's not really a good place name because they are Viking villages. So let me show you my control because it's the dodgy one. So yeah. And I just did that to the Iron Man. I'm going with my good controller. So hopefully this time I won't just move around randomly. I'm trying to place things down. And yeah, so this is what I got to last time. And I'm going to change this back to Viking Village. The Viking Village is kind of thin. And I don't think it's a very good place name, really. So I'm just going to change the name of the location. Village. Let's go back down. Alright. So this is like the inside of our little house I made. I think it looks alright. And then go let's go over here. Go anvil, go what's up. Put a banner and put a bell. Alright. So I'm gonna make some mountain size like locations. Stuff. So this is probably spread around here. Actually, I'll put it down now. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's get 3, 4, 5. Let's get these as well. And let's try this line. It's not a line, but we just have to move it a bit. That line. Almost. Yeah, almost. Do you need to do it like that? No, not like that. Not like that. Whole life I'm just gonna be this. Me. Come on, I need content. Wait, is that good? I can't even tell. No, that's not good. No. I've always done set. Let's do that. Maybe it's aligned, maybe it's aligned. Let's move this down a bit. I need to move it up, and that's it. Oh, I don't. It's still forward. Okay, that's definitely not white. life is going to be this. It's all weird, isn't it? You have to be a snap, haven't you? I need to have this like off. I don't think this is good as well, yeah. We just turn this one off. I think that's as good as we've got in it, unfortunately. I think it's alright. It's funny. Oh, jeez. Alright. But it's like only going to be 20 minutes, that's for sure. Jeez. Right, I think we should make another video's house. I don't know how to put it, I can't publish this or anything. I'm just making it fun stuff. Maybe I can just put it I think I'm giving them like money or something. And it just gives quite close to clickbait YouTubers. That's right. Right, I'll be back in a sec. Well, I think we're going to make this little house spinning. Okay. I'm going to move it here. Okay, it's still on the side. Thank you. Sizes.
I'm shooting that.
Yes, but that's fine. Right. Now, I'm going to do the interior to get me. Oh, jeez. This is a lot. Yeah, I feel good. I'm just going to dig it out because you can probably see the thin end of it, which is an issue. Right, I think it's 2466 subs as well. I was trying to get 70 because that'd be cool. Alright, so I need this one under here, but I'll just do that later. Actually, let me see anyway. Oh yeah, we need to do this bit. I'll probably put a chest up here because I normally have chests in it and that kind of bit. Music or my license again, I might put blinding lights on. I think blinding lights would be a good license on. Because Gats of Life last time, it wasn't best. Really. Maybe it's more in the middle. Well, not, it's not really more in the middle, but... Because if I go down here, go a bit biking down there, is it? Let's go to the biking outpost. There isn't like any middle bits, is there? So if this. Okay. just put one of these on here. No, wait. It doesn't work. I have to do these bits. Oh yeah, you do this thing. Yeah, that. It didn't work though. Yeah, it doesn't work. There's not any like wall kind of thing. So we just have to do like a normal wreath, I guess. That's alright then. Actually I need some windows, complete cardboard windows. I'm going to leave this bit like this. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. I need to do this way back up. Let's do that. I'm sure all this stuff takes so long. It's just, no, stuff like this takes long. Chest. Where's the chest got over here? I'm just taking the floor apparently. Alright. Let's put chest right here. And then cut up some boxes. There we go. Just say cool. This doesn't bother me, so it's not safe from here. That's right, I guess. Yeah, it's right. Then I can, let me move it here a bit more. Yeah, you have, alright, you can still kind of do that, but you kind of have to break this to go through. Or wait, or you can just do this. Alright. I'll just put some more boxes around. And then right.
Friday. Grab this chest here. Oh yeah, nice and quick. We have a couple of ammo boxes. I will have one on the rail. Okay. And we'll have one. Underneath here. Oh jeez! How does that happen to it? I think I'm into the long version. I've got an unboxing there, I think that's right. Yeah, that's pretty good. Right. Now, we should probably decorate this house a little bit. So. I've pretty much done. Actually, I really need to go on this location. I might have added a couple of small little houses. I have like a row of small ones over here actually. This is what I found before. This. Yes. This is what I found before. Like the gate. Spinnies. I've been some right. There we go. Alright, it's a bit better now. It's not the stone anymore. Bit on this house. This house is usually just gonna be this. Chest spawners also. I might have a couple of chests in these. I
houses. Alright, I must get some chest bones. Okay. Got a chest bone in here. Which can make it so sometimes the chest don't spawn. Which you face them, they're always going to be there. So, yeah. Oh! I did not mean to do that. There. What's that thing making that sound? I need a couple of these props as well. So in this one, I'll just put a table. Where to put it? Yeah, I'll probably just put the table in all of them. And for this one, I'll just put it there. Last one, yeah. And put ammo boxes. I'll put an ammo box in here. Up here on the footstool. No. Hiding this. I have like a little ammo juice thing. A little thing here. I have another big one here, another big one on there. And yeah, probably be this location done. I just had a couple more chest spawns. I have to use stuff. I wish I had a place where just like a load of zombies. Start a game, see what it's like so far. Mm-hmm.
example, I just ran like here. Obviously, you're not like infinite maps, so you have to break stuff to get maps. I have a box here, you can search. And then up here. Buildings. What the chest? Kind of like sleep. Ah! He does that so many times. Took me out of lighting, but I just mean there was some black cover this. And if I have a box, I can't get both things. Campfire, I might make sleep and light it, maybe. Maybe not. Mountain. Go in here. Okay. Here. Get a chest or something. And then, with my grenades that I've got, I can blow stuff up. Parts of making this part, so making this location. So imagine how long the other bits will take. I'll probably make the other ones a bit longer, I don't know. Sometimes. Now, so yeah, this is one that's finished, but I try, you know, I can't well move on. Didn't you have a little sandy location, maybe? Let's go to the terrain a bit. Wavy sand, sand and what? Right, actually, I need 50,000 mana, that's pretty good. Change these a little bit so it's different pieces and stuff because there's a like straight piece. The same height as this. then you can make the smooth transition when it died. I put a little bit of sand in here. Bam 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 bam. I'm gonna make some line. Alright, so I've got my little transition. Okay, I need to have to do this. Nope. I need transitions. Thank you.
probably do some mission. And I'm just gonna build this out and then I'm gonna place some bits with the other things at the minute. All of it's the same like this. So I want to change it around to it's not all the same floor. There's a bit less grass and sometimes a bit less rocks and stuff. But it's just like just rocks. Transition and kind of finish. That's cool stuff. Basically, you're turning into the sand bit. What's it called? Sand. It's the sand place. There's a place. Sandy seas. About yeah, sandy seas. They have like seas around it. This will probably be like around the outside of the map. It's probably gonna be more near the outside. And then the rest will be like yeah. Look at this water. I'll try not to move it. Okay, I won't have to go. Oh. I love this will work and ruin everything though. Thank you. copy it and so yeah. I'll just paste it over here. Let's put it on, so it's like a whole chunk. Let's create them all. I'm going to live stream here, guys, so bye. Bye 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 bye.